Hey, stay on your map real quick. Alright, I'm on my way. Just stay right there. Alright, stay right there, stay right there, stay right there. It's you. It's me. I'm watching it. A little bit. Wait. You looking at both bus stands out there? Get your phone out, go to mix. No, don't even download this. Type in mix and see if you can find a search bar. And just type in Billy Bob 1469. Yeah. Cause your picture on your screen, you're looking at a blue Acura. So you can't search it up or anything. You'll find out.
crew.
If you want to call us that, then yeah. Get on the fucking ground. done, dude. I ain't freaking racing with this thing. Yeah, dude, I ain't. It really is. It just goes too fast.
Let's fix her up.
I think I'm gonna keep that car for the drag strip. Is that what it gives you now? Is it only 100,000? I know what car I'm using. The Venano. could just be. You wouldn't really be doing nothing, really. Dude, I'm in the top two of 2,334,029 people. I'm in the top 2% of how fast just do that glitch real quick. Go about 700. Yeah, dude, you can't tap the brakes or anything, dude. You have to do it in single player. You have to use rewind. Out.
you look pretty good on that.
If you could watch my stream. Yes, Daddy, I'm gonna put this on YouTube. Dude, I don't know, my turning radius is decent. Make it like a 2 hour special. Stable and fast. I need. Stay there. I'm I slowly creep up. I slowly creep up. Once you see something.
So
I
want to
see what it looks
today.
Like on your screen.
Thank you.
see what you're doing, you bop.
Hello.
I had both of this one.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to test out the audio. Show off. I'm gonna go to my cars list. I'm gonna show you off every one of my cars. You gonna upload yours? Been streaming for 35 minutes. I'm gonna keep it on the F40 for a bit so you can just look at it. Now I'm gonna go. What one? Did you really?
Man,
E-tops ain't that bad. Yeah. Get out of car. I don't think you've seen yet. It's called a donker vort. It's called a donker vort. Is that number 3? That's it. Never said it. Look like number 3 or something. Dead mix. Try marshmallow. I love that guy. Not in a gay way. Not in a gay way, dude. Not in a gay way. Not in a gay way. Yeah. Not in a gay way, though. Not in a gay way. Not in a gay way. That's a 2.4 liter V6, I'm guessing. Four-cylinder, six-cylinder. The stock powertrain. It's a 2.5. So I'm guessing it's like a six cylinder maybe. I got a 3.0 V8 racing engine in it right now. Pulling two turbskis in it. Yeah, dude, for real. Turbskis, yeah. Sound like I said a bad word. Sound like I said pussy, yeah, on stream. Let's slap a 245 on a 17 inch rim. I'm gonna up the rim size now. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah. Gotta get me a better rim. Gonna get a chrome. I would keep that purple. We'll make them 18s. Oh, there are 18s in the rear. Dude, this thing is so light, dude. Guess how much this thing weighs? 1500. Legit. Yeah, bro, and it's got 622.8 horsepower, dude. Like, this is crazy. Hey, stay right there. You're about to see what a donker vort is. Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, I don't know how much this is gonna let me put in it. I ain't gonna put a tune in it. But I'm breaking launch. Yeah. I might do an all day stream, dude. I'm not doing all day stream. You wanna do it right now? Heck yeah. Yeah, bro. Launch, braking, and acceleration is freaking perfect. Hey, turn back around and hit it up. Let's hit it up on the highway. Jesus. On up on the highway. I've already hit freaking the car in the side of that. About to get something else. Sleepers. Civics are amazing, bro. Look at the E-kick, man. freaking, they actually look like they're made from it. Oh yeah, guys. The secret to hitting that ramp and making it in that square opening in this hangar is try to hit around 90 to 95. Really anything over that. So I'm gonna show you. This thing's a drift machine. That Donker Volt GTO. He's going 20 miles an hour. Dude, my skill points at 38,000 right now. I've went up to 200 and some thousand one time. I just kept doing these drift things right here, like for like an hour straight, dude. That's how I leveled up to how I am now. So no, I'm bottom anyways. Not wanting to put my bone in it. pressure, they're not too many on. Dude, I'm at 72,000 now. He's on Roblox with Wendy. Oh, he's totally boning her now. If they're on Roblox, he's totally like at her house right now, boning her. Like,
gold wristband. Now go and show it off.
I got a gold wristband now. Yeah, it's at F1. I'm looking at it right now. Yeah, on my computer. Gucci Mama. I've done hit go to this band, what is that about? We're gonna do, Hey Bobbers, this is Billy Bob, I'm gonna play a round of King. That's funny. Get your best, oh no, this puts the test. I got my Veneno out, and you got your 458. This is the test, man. I was about to tell you, bring out your best handle on car. What does TF mean? You cheap motherfucker.
Thank you.
why you think you should stop drifting, because every time you drifted, I ended up getting where we're co-streaming though.
You leveled up.
Leveled up.
Thank you.
dude, you freaking lost hard. Steer to the right, steer to the right, steer to the right a little bit. You finished. Second place, though. 44 seconds. 44 seconds. No, dude, you start steering to the left, dude. You start steering to the left, then you hit a big old airplane. Dude, you're hitting that ramp. You're hitting that big ramp. Say rant. I was like, AJ's on the Xbox app, so he's probably offline. Like off of Xbox. Yep. Wendy's in a party by herself now, so AJ must have enough. He said, I'm getting off. Did you turn your TV back on? A little bit, and you need to put your mic closer. just type it pretty wrong. We're gonna get back on playing Minecraft. And we're just gonna make a random round. So we'll be back. Give us like 5 minutes. So yeah, give us 5 minutes. Alright, put yourself on pause until it hits. Cowboy. Alright, we're gonna. Keep ourselves. It's a cowboy. That's what I was thinking. Oh, I can help us on that one. You're freaking going. You just left without me even knowing. Windy criticizing you. Alright, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna invite you. Yeah, it's Clown World. Bigger than this one right here. What I got right now. And I was like, I'm not doing this. I'm just going to set my head. Which I didn't. For sure, Gooch. Not Gucci. Gooch. Ram Ranch. Ram Ranch. Hey, listen. Viewer that's watching right now, search up don't play it to your parents. It wouldn't be advised. But talks about cowboy bang. But who is this viewer? I don't think we have chat turned on, so let me see if I can turn on chat real quick. Oh, welcome to the chat. You should be able to talk. Thank you. kosher dill pickle. I'm gonna see if I can't find out. There's three people viewing. That's our stream. Live on YouTube. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. So what you do is you go to your profile, which is at the top right. Don't do it now. And then go to your past streams. Go to your past streams. And you should be able to save down. Jesus Christ. Yeah. We just lost a viewer too. Right after you said that. Did we really? Who's this viewer, dude? Who is this? Watch it secretly be AJ. Watch it secretly. I wish it was. Wendy, if it's you, chat, you should put in hashtag Wendy. Oh yeah, I remember that one. Yeah, please. Seems about right. Dude, I mean, it ain't so bad with my house. It's just the fact everything about my house actually sucks, man. Because I put this pattern in my floor, dude. And I gotta redo all of that. And like I said, there's a giant hole that's being blown out of my freaking house, dude. This sucks. So yeah, guys, or person, I'm gonna show you my halfway decent house that has a giant hole in the floor. This is my like living room area. Then we got an upstairs, and all my floors are gonna have different patterns. And then we got my third floor here. This is my fourth floor, and it's gonna keep going. Like, I'm not stopping. Like, this is gonna be like a freaking leaning tower of Pisa. See? You got like a leaning tower of cowboy, baby. No, I'm just kidding. We need to stop. Alright, so, and this, it goes all the way across. It goes all the way across. So I'm gonna take you to over there, person. And I got it with this glass on the bottom, top, and both sides so you could see. And I'm guessing you can already see William's place. But up here is, like, this is gonna be in survival once we get good enough, and, like, get everything. We're just building everything, but, it, like, if someone, like, gets, you know, like, they start, like, disrespecting our rules and stuff, they'll get put in here, and they'll be put in adventure mode. Real quick, I'm gonna show you what adventure mode does. William, I'm gonna use you for example, then I'll let you go back to your house. So, for instance, he's gonna teleport to me, and I'm gonna put him on adventure, and he's gonna stay in here. So, at this point, he can place blocks, but he can't break them. So, like, he can try to break the glass. Well, he can break glass. Wait, try to break the bar. Try to break the iron bar. I think that's all you can break. I think you can break glass. Yeah, see? He can't break the door. He can't use switches. But, he can place things. That's about it. Alright, go ahead and go back to your house. But, so basically, person, that's how it works. So anyways, from there, that was the prison or timeout area. And right here is my balcony. Got a spaceship over there in the distance. And then over here, we got like my dungeon area. This took forever to do. Like, this goes on forever. Like, it ain't that long, but this did take, all together about 9 hours. Then I'm starting to branch it off over there, and I'm going to continue going down. But, so, yeah, that's got to do with that. So, yeah, that's basically that. Then this is my friend, Undead Freak 78. Place. See, normally me and him had this world. I had a house, and it branched off over to a mountain. And what happened was we ended up not being able to find it. Like, it was my world, but we couldn't find it. We kind of felt like we wanted to create it, and so this is his, like, farmhouse. Then down here, he's got a secret area, and he's really good with stone. So, like, normally you wouldn't think of anything at all, like, it's normally like just a roller coaster ride. Let me fix this. No, but we thought it would be a good idea. Like, he wanted to have a quote unquote meth lab. Yeah, AJ's son. He does stuff like that. But this is his, so, like, normally if someone was to come out, they would see this thing. This before he finds out and gets mad, but this is his place, his area. Got to put another pig in here. Just act like that happened. So we're gonna come down here, and you know, this right here, it comes down to in here and drops all the way down. Then right here, it closes back up from there. Is his meth lab. They like to call it his meth lab. And after that, we go back this way. He's got all this area back here. And back here is something I made. Is like his own little test area. And he's always there used to be a whole lot more than what's in there now, but that's no longer now. So this is Undead's place. After that, we're gonna show you his like house, which is also pretty chill, I guess you can say. No, I just don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not even tired. I've stayed up so many times for the past week, I'm not even tired. How about you? How you feeling? We got at least pull off a 12-hour stream, dude. Alright, engulfed zebra. What do you mean by yeah, obviously? 12-hour stream? Would you like that? Would you watch it? Welcome to talk in the chat or anything. We're just going. We're just gonna, you know, go back and forth. This ain't my first like live stream. I've done a few. Oh no, I forgot I blew a freaking. Jeez, man, I forgot all about this. Are you playing with your brother? No. This is like a really close friend of mine. No, that's not it. This is it. Dude. Oh my god. Actually, I don't have a brother. Engulfed zebra. I've got two sisters. Unfortunately. I love my sisters, though. They're like... I get along with all my family members, though. Except for the time I keep them up late at night, then it's a different story. It's a whole different story then. I'm talking to everyone. Assume with Wendy. No, you do not assume with Wendy. Yes, she does. Like, it's the worst thing that you could. It's probably the worst thing you could possibly do is assume. Dude, like, for the first day that we met her, dude, she's chill. You know, she's pretty nice. Dude, now she's a freaking butthole, man. Yeah, dude. Watch her end up watching this, dude. She'll freaking chew you up hard. Yeah, but you caught her a bit. I didn't. So. Forgot how I done this, dude. This ain't right, homie. Stone stairs. That's a little bit better, actually, than it was. No, I don't like it like that, dude. That's gotta change. There we go. You wanna see? Guess it's decently well lit. So, yeah, please. So, I'm pretty much lost now. I don't even know where you are. I don't even know how you. logged in here. Heck yeah, dude, I like it. So we're gonna give you a tour of his first house. Actually, we're gonna get, if you wanna end up joining my game and you're on Xbox, just add me as a friend and we can play. But everyone, whenever you first start the play, you start here, in this place right here. It says welcome, you get greeted pretty good. You open up the door to your new beginning, like your possibilities. Then right here's the rules, here's the map creators. Billy Bob 1469, which is me, obviously, and Undead Freak. Alright, can you get out of my face, please? I gotta let it. Like, not being rude or anything. Alright, the rules are: don't destroy others' stuff. No building on other property. No stealing. And enjoy. It's really simple. It's easy. Right here. At least two stacks of each. And then let's go from there down here. And down here is basically everything that you need. And then after that, welcome to the outdoors. Now, first person I ever joined other than me and Undead was One Big Facade 19, known as William. And so, like, this is his first house he built, which ain't really that bad of a house, actually. It's pretty good. He said he was trying to go with the ugly house. But it's actually it's a decent house. So I'm gonna show you the inside. So this is the inside right here. Got a sink, got a fridge, you know. Pretty cool. Need to put water in this, actually. Then right here, here's your chair. Here's the upstairs, which is like your bedroom. It's pretty cool, you know. It's a decent house for, like, for your first starting house. And actually, he said, he really didn't like his house, so, like, this could be, like, a someone's guest house. They can only stay in it for maybe a few hours or so. End game. Then back here is the basement. So, the rules with this house, which I'm making up right now as we go. This is going to be a guest house. William, are you okay with this being a guest house? Alright, so yeah, this is gonna be a guest house. But this is gonna be a guest house. Rules are, you can live in this house for a few hours, but you also have to end up building your own house in the process of staying in this one. And when you leave, you have to get your stuff and take it with you. You can't leave it behind for other people. And then, so this is where it comes in for someone's property. This is his property. You cannot build anywhere. I just want it to be like this, you know, no griefing. I'm gonna actually put that some people are in there. This is strictly just put it in. million at least 3 times a week, and at least number of 3 or 4 hours, because we're just that good. Maybe typing in Futo still, F-U-T-O. Or on GTA, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's put Insta Thunder, then put Futo still. Hey, new year. Followed with my colleague. To talk or anything, but you can talk in the chat. But yeah, basically this is my house, and it goes over to here, and over there I got like a dungeon and stuff. This is my buddy Undead Freak's place, you know, all the way up there. He owns this. This is the starting area where you start off at. This is a guest house. Lagging a little bit, hold up, I'm sorry. And then this is one big facade's house. But just message me on Xbox. Of course I'll answer. But message me and tell me if you want to be on this live stream. Or you can leave me some. Still watching. You can play. If you want to play, you can. Same for you. If you want to be in the chat, you can. Well, not in the chat, but you have to talk in the chat, obviously. Because this is a co-stream. This ain't just like a normal stream where you can join the party and then just add in your audio. At least I don't think. No, you can't. We're an hour and two. Not 2 hours. We've been streaming for an hour and 2 minutes. It's 60 minutes. So we've been streaming for 2 hours. About an hour, because I said it's too late. Go in your house. Heck yeah. Oh, I got the master bed and everything, so. This is a decent house, dude. Okay, what you need to do? Boom. Boom. I'm right here, dude. Look what I'm doing. Yeah. Like a sew it not, watch this. Boom. Dude, look at it, bro. Look at it. Bro. Look at that, bro. Suck it. Listen, dude, you need to add more lights to the house throughout the living room and kitchen and stuff. Hey, acoustic. I didn't see your chat there. Acoustic, do you got Xbox? Yes. A let them look in the chat. I got both. We got Acoustic Sater 49 joining. Jim Gung Fu too. Okay, we're gonna invite you to a party. The house that you see first, make sure you read the rules and stuff. Not to be mean, but this goes for everyone. If they don't follow the rules, they will get a warning and they'll be put in my timeout area. And then if it and it'll be for about a minute. If you do it again, you get back in there for 5 minutes. If it happens again, you're getting kicked out of the game. Not to sound harsh. I invited you to the game, by the way. Okay. Do you have a mic, Jim Gunk, by any chance? If so, that would be helpful. Okay. stream's starting to go slow a little bit. Alright, if you have a phone, yeah, download the Xbox app. And then sign in. And then I'm going to invite you to a party. And it should let you join the party on your phone and you can be able to talk. What I'm gonna do so you can talk, I'm gonna set it to where chat or the party audio can be in.
Pretty audio. I don't know if it works with phone though. It should.
It does work with phone. It does, because I've done it with KGW. I've done it with KGW.
Good. Did you say KGW or TGW? Like the Gaming Weekly?
The Gaming Weekly.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Matter of fact, whenever you have free time, Jim Gunn, you should definitely think about subscribing. Actually, not think about subscribing. You should subscribe to TGW. You should subscribe.
Dude, I just really hope Anthony, recommends me.
If not, I will. I'm also got the same power as him.
Alright.
Both got the same. But I will definitely recommend you.
Alright, get you, man. This is my little tower.
On your phone, username is hot AF.
This man's got lots and lots of accounts, doesn't he?
AFK Savage. Alright, I'm gonna invite you. And it wouldn't let me search your name up. It's being retarded. Xbox app. Invite. I accidentally invited you to game, but I invited you to party. Whenever it shows that, you should be able to join and then talk. Asking if it worked.
I don't know.
Let me invite him again.
Oh, I could though.
Alright, it should. It shows you're on Xbox app. Shows you invite to party. See if it worked. It should work. I mean, parties work on there.
Parties work.
My phone is at 2%.
You should probably charge it.
Yeah. Charge it and stay in the party. If you can join it on your phone. Like it should work. Thank you. This laptop also works.
This laptop also.
By the way, you exited again.
Did he exit? I never exited the game.
No, you, like, it said that you exited the game.
Why'd it say that? Yeah, I'm still in.
I don't know. I'm gonna restart my game. By the way, once it hits like 8 o'clock, I'm gonna go upstairs and just pretend I just woke up or something. I don't fucking know. Ow. I just popped my neck. I get an invitation.
I'm gonna invite both of you. I'm Jim Gung, are you gonna join? I sent both of you an invite. Oh, that's probably why I won't let him join, because he wasn't my friend.
I have to say, like, I know you didn't mean it like that, but that had to be the most, that had to be one of the most harshest sentences I've ever heard.
So I'm gonna start you off. Start here. Jim Gunn. Right here. That is where you need to start off at, man. Right here is the rules.
I'm gonna build the ugliest looking tower.
Dude, he's so small.
He's so.
Right there's the rules. Respect him. Then you should be good. And then, like you seen on the stream. You can stay in this house.
I'm gonna build some more rent houses after I finish this tower.
He's AFK. Put a sign saying rent or guest house. Put guest.
I'll be right back.
Okay. I'll re-invite. That's what you mean.
So,
I'm do is, oh, you got a mock.
Oh, you got a
mock. I can hear you. I said you had a mock. Said at the top left,
said
that,
he was talking.
So, like, you have to have a mock. So you can stay here. So like this is gonna be your house.
So like
until you can build your own. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It's pretty long. This is gonna take a pretty good while to edit. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. This is part one of Steven and William. Basically what this is gonna do is there's gonna be 3 days out of every week. Three days out of every week. And we'll be streaming for about 2 to 3 hours. That's how it's gonna work. We only streamed for 2 hours. Like 2 hours and 28 minutes. mean, that's pretty good, knowing the fact that we played two games, both for about an hour. This one an hour and like an hour and 28 minutes.
An hour.
We've been playing this for an hour and 28 minutes because we stopped around like the dough. Alrighty. So we played Forza for an hour. Basically. We played this for an hour and 49 minutes. So we've played this almost for 2 hours. So, So this is about the same time. Let's see. It's 8 in the morning. We started around 5.
No.
So yeah, we started around 5. So yeah, we've been going on for a while. Daggone. Can you hear me? Having a little technical difficulties right now, but I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna edit it, put it on my YouTube channel. BillyBob1469 is my YouTube channel. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.